The road to the district finals for the boys' varsity soccer team was not easy. In the regular season, the Anclote boys' soccer team lost their first 8 games. Leading into the playoffs, they lost to the Pasco Pirates. It was a 7-0 defeat. The boys rallied up, defeating Gulf High School at home in the quarterfinals of the playoffs 2-1. The next day, they went on the road to take on number 1 seed Hudson Cobras. In a hard-fought battle to the end, the boys kept their playoff dreams alive with a 2-1 victory, punching their spot into the district finals. This was the first district final appearance in program history. Although making their school proud, there was still one more achievement that they will need to solidify their phenomenal playoff run, and only one team stood in their way.
The Florida High School Athletic Association and Dunedin High School welcomes you to War Memorial Stadium in the 2023-24 FHSAA Class 4A Boys Soccer Championship.
Joseph and Kevin, they're the playmakers right now when it comes to in the air. Lewis, I need those corners better.
Whether you feel like you're messing up or you're not doing enough, put it aside and do what you got to do. Clear your head and just play the game, man, because this could be that last game. And this is a game that you're going to remember. And this is a game that the school is going to remember. You guys have this. You really do. You guys are playing great. You're playing great. Keep that same energy up. Communicate with each other, talk to each other, motivate each other, right? You see someone else is hustling and you feel like you can put in more effort. Play smart. Be proud of where you're at, but fight to continue going on.
Sure.
Because if y'all win this ain't gonna be your last game.
We're gonna be ready for the next one.
Okay.
We're already playing the next one. We've gotten this far already. Then they have to take us serious. They have to.
Y'all are the underdogs coming into the season, man. Y'all's record spoke for itself in the beginning, right? And no one thought you would get to this point. You guys didn't think you would get to this point.
I see this life like a swinging vine. Swing my heart across the line and my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. I feel something so right. I'm doing the wrong thing. Kills
me, makes me feel like I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. So no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars.
Hey,
hey,
Juanjo!
Let's get the win.
This is up to y'all. Up to y'all. Y'all gotta. Y'all are choosing this right now.
You gotta choose me.
Y'all need to fight the rest of the game. Rest of the game. This is us. This is us. This is us. Come on.
I'm just doing what we're told, and I feel something so wrong. We're doing the right thing. I could lie, could lie, could lie. Everything that kills me makes me feel alive. Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars.
Young people, we have a bunch of starting people that never played before, you know, freshman goalie. I yelled at y'all quite a bit, and I guess it finally worked, you know, all this yelling. We had a bunch of people that not show up to practice, Kevin, Johnny, but y'all played a great game today, so I don't care. Again, very proud of y'all. Y'all better than last year, guys.
Hey, bro. I gotta look back here, bro. Your players are over there.
But y'all should definitely be very happy. Y'all worked even with being down one at a point. It was 3-2, and y'all turned it around. Two goals. I can't believe it. I'm very proud of you guys. You guys got the job.
Deserve.
Hey, I see this man, Bane, right here. Come on, Josh.
MVP.
Hey, that's crazy. Being
fourth?
Yo! Wait, where's your dad?
He's up front.
Get your coffee, man.
God, man.
How are you feeling right now?
How am I feeling? I'm feeling amazing. Anklo's never done this ever, and this is with me even playing. And I'm an amazing player.
Take me through the game.
It was bumpy. We scored, I think, in like the first 2 minutes. Is a great start for us. I actually told my team right in the beginning, if we're going to be in this game, we had to score right away. Crazy that they did it. The other team scored right back, and then my team scored right again. They scored again, and we just stuck with it. Unfortunately, they had the lead at a point, but my team didn't care. We scored two more goals, took the lead, and we won it.
This is the first time in school history. How do you feel?
It's an amazing feeling, you know, because there wasn't a lot of hope in the beginning of the season, and then my players decided they wanted to start playing soccer.
Hey, I'm on my cry too. My boys, my cry.
Hey, you boys, all good?
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!